But I am. I'm broke. I just sold my car. It was a 1999 Kia Rio. Jealous. Don't be jealous. It was a shitty car. It went 0 to 60 fucking once. One day. Started shaking around 55, the steering wheel. I'm a Kia, I shouldn't be doing this! I found this out. Kia Rio in English means Caucasian death box. I didn't know that. I hate all cars though, man. I don't fit in them. They're money pits, right? Gas, insurance, repairs, DUIs. The list goes on. I got my DUI. I'm not proud of it, you guys. Don't drink it. Don't get caught drinking and driving. Don't. No, that is the correct response. Don't do it at all. With Uber and Lyft these days, there's no excuse. Don't do it. Nothing bad happened with mine other than I went to jail and ruined my life for the next few years. But other than that, everybody's fine. I didn't crash anybody or anything. But I got my DUI on Halloween. I do recommend that. Because if you're going to go to jail, it's way more fun if you're in costume. It really is. Because you get to jail, guess what? Everybody else also in fucking costume. It's like the Cartoon Network got fucking raided. It's amazing. It's like the best party of the night. Like the best partier from every party is like at this party. The best costume I saw, a guy dressed as Bert, but there was no Ernie. I thought that was kind of weird. Because you don't just get dressed up as Bert and go out stag. That's not how it works. I'm like, hey man, what happened to Ernie? He's like, he got away. I'm like, good for him. I was dressed as an executioner from the Robin Hood movies. You know, there's always room for one more spit. You know that guy? So I had like a big black hood and a big black robe and a big brass belt and a big foam axe. But they took away my hood and my axe and my belt, so I went to jail in a black dress. Just walking around like, there was more to this. There was more to this, you guys.